obviously.
And now Bunting rips the glove and the stick away from Perry. And we have another altercation. And
Perry in the middle of it again. I wonder if the officials will send Perry to the showers, as he seems to be around it all night long.
10-minute misconduct.
So there's 10 minutes that sends Bunting down the tunnel.
See, Perry was there waiting for him, and Bunting with the cross check. And I'm surprised maybe they don't even get Perry out of here either. I mean, he seems to be the guy that is infuriating the Leafs on a consistent basis. Having played against Corey Perry, I can speak to it. He's a guy that he certainly knows how to agitate the opposition. It's a role that I think he really enjoys doing, and he's an effective player. And think about his last couple seasons, Dallas, Montreal, and now Tampa.